Small as an Elephant by Jennifer Jacobson. Jack and his mom traveled to Maine for a trip. When Jack woke up, his mother was missing. Jack looked all over Bar Harbor for his mom. All he needed was Nina telling the police. Next thing you know, he was running from the police. He stole a bike and food. All he has is his elephant. Read Small as an Elephant to find out what happens to Jack and his mom.